Thanks for watching. So it does run. I think the time is off, and also the sound that it makes for the 12 o'clock, the big dings, that's also not right. When I wind it, it just dongs consistently. So I'm just going to show you. Well, first of all, before I wind it up, I'm going to show you how I don't have that part wound yet. So hold on a second. We'll go to this one. So that one works. Now I'll show you how I wind it up and how it just dongs and won't stop donging. All right, one second here. I just want to have the video on it. There we go. All right, so now I won't go for long, but without it even being at 12 o'clock, it starts donging. And then it won't stop donging. That's why I didn't wind it up all the way, because yeah, it just keeps going and going. So even though it's not even on the 12, but now will it stop? Wow, it's never done that. Alright, 1 second, let's go up to here. The part we're supposed to dong. And will it dong? Oh sure, now it works right. I don't know. It didn't work right before, so I am selling it for parts. Because I don't know, maybe after running it for a while, it's starting to work right. Anyways, I don't know much about it. I wanted to show you. I'm gonna take it off the 12 again because it's annoying. Hopefully, it'll stop again. Let's see if it'll stop. Nope, it's still going. All right, we got that one. No, it stops there. Huh. I don't know. Okay, so close that up. It does come with the key. Oh, get this in my hand. It does come with the key. This doesn't seem to fit correctly in that small hole. I'm not sure how that works. It is also chipping. This is chipping off here, you can see. I don't want to go too crazy with it because I don't want it to chip more. So if someone knows how to fix that. I think there is a loose screw in this hole. All right, take it here. Let me go slower so you can take a good look at it. There'll also be some photos as well. All right, let's go to the back again. Corners, you can see. Go slow. Let's get this side. Okay. Looks like there is a little here, a little niche there. This one doesn't have the screw in that hole either. As for the back, it does look like it was maintenanced at some point. So there's different dates on here where it was maintained at one point. So this has one screw. It'll screw into the back here, and then you're able to open it via this spot here. And let's check the bottom. Let me take the weight off. All right, let's check the bottom here. No, I didn't see that. Okay, so it says Dublin, and it's a Gilbert clock. Thanks for watching.